How to fix pictures disappeared from gallery. Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can fix if the pictures from your gallery have been disappearing. But before getting started, be sure to hit the like button below and subscribe to the channel. So the very first thing that you need to do here is open up your phone's settings. Now once you open up your settings, head over to your app section, tap on it, and from here, you just want to go ahead and search for your gallery. Once you find your gallery application, you just have to scroll down and tap on storage. And from here, you want to clear cache and then clear data. Once you do that, go back, head over to permissions, and make sure all of these permissions are allowed to your gallery. Now you're just going to go back on your settings. Tap on this right here and then make sure to show system apps. Tap on OK, and on the search bar, you're just going to search for SEC media storage. So just search for SEC media storage, and once you find that, you can just tap on it. Once you get here, just tap on the storage section and then make sure to clear cache. Once you do that, just go back and then what you're going to do now is tap on this three lines right here and then reset app preferences. Just tap on it and make sure to reset all of your app preferences. After doing so, just give your phone a quick restart like this and your problem should be fixed. I hope you found this helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.